Art is a thing where you can just calm down and just paint something that you want it at your own head in your mind.
Is art better here or is it better at school?
Yeah.
Why?
Because you get to use different things instead of just using like pencils and pens.
So what's your favourite art material?
Spray paint. Because then you just get the spray paint, just shake it and then you just do whatever you want. I don't really know why I've been drawing, but I've just been drawing crazy things.
So what is art?
It's something that you can go to a feel board and something like actually like my writing TV.
Okay, but is that what art is to you?
Yeah.
And so what is this?
This is just where I like just like put a bunch of colours and I couldn't make those stones in it.
What did you use these lines with?
Just the stones on the ground.
What does an artist do?
An artist is like someone who like paints it
and
inspire other people.
Art's like to open your mind up, and when you're feeling like sad, just go to art because like you can just express your feelings to art.
What is this?
It's a creepy thing that me and Lexi just came up with. It's like this bunny, but like a scary kind because it's dripping. I use black spray paint, grey spray paint, and we're gonna get some rising red and going underneath that. I like spray painting because like you can go outdoors with it, same with pencils, but like you have control of it. You can draw, but if you don't like it, you can just re-spray paint it and then do it again. Art is where like you go out and draw stuff. That's what I think.
And so anything can be art.
Yeah, pretty much. For art here, because we go outdoors, spray painting, but school is just drawn.
What is the art end game to you?
Trying to make people happy.
Is art better here or at school?
Yeah.
Why?
Because it's more fun here.
Could you get a spray paint?
What is art?
Anything, everything really. You could take a regular object and make it art if you want. By putting things around it, colouring it in, spray painting it, for example.
So what's your favourite art material?
Probably spray paint, because I like getting my hands dirty.
Art is just putting your mind set to colourful stuff, and then when you get control of it and you learn how to do it, it's really fun. And then once you do it and you finish, basically when you're old art, you can sell your art and then for money. But art's basically not a job, it's just for fun. Once you get a hang of art, it's basically an inspiration to everyone.
What is art?
It's just whatever, just get a piece of paper, a pen, just draw, anything's art, doesn't matter.
So anything can be art?
Yeah. Even if you mess up, it's still art.
What's your favourite kind of art?
The style that you do, like graffiti. I first saw art when I met you at the skate park. He told us like everything that he'd done. And it just made us want to start art, because like, you were so good at it. They look so good. It's inspiration for people, because like, if people like see good art, they'll want to do it.
Why is art important in the world? Why do we need art?
It keeps people like, it can make them like think about what they want to do. Like, it can make them inspired. Like, it could start an artist off. Like, all they need to see is like, a piece of art, and then they could get started and they could go do something actually that's really good.
So does the world need inspired at the minute?
Yeah. Like everyone's sitting inside, bored, playing their Xbox. And there's people like us out doing art, doing stuff that's actually fun. And it keeps you away from doing all the bad stuff with like getting in trouble. I mean, you can't get in trouble, but very rarely.
Art's something that can keep you going and like just fun when you're bored, and like you can do it when you're bored.
Is art better here or at school?
Yeah.
Why?
Because at school you just have to get a pencil and paper and draw.
Who's your favourite artist?
You.
Me?
Yeah, Jamie Evans.
Why?
Because you're the one that inspired us to do this. This is like, it's just lots of bright colours just to represent like this group, like into the future.